Hey guys, welcome to Yuvi's Corner. Today, let us see how to make mango kulfi. I'm sure everyone likes mangoes and kids just love ice creams. So why not make a combo so that everyone will just love it? You need 500 ml milk, 1 cup chopped mangoes, 1 cup sugar, nuts, kaju, pista and elaichi. Nuts are optional, it's up to your taste, but when added will taste even better. Let's get started. At first, heat a pan on the stove and pour 500 ml milk. Let it boil until it reduces to half of its quantity. While milk is boiling, we'll make mango puree. Put 1 cup mangoes in a mixer jar and add 1/2 cup of sugar. We'll use rest of the 1/2 cup of sugar for milk. Blend it into a smooth paste as shown. Now crush the nuts, kaju, pista and elaichi. Do not make fine powder, otherwise you cannot feel the nutty chops. Keep stirring the milk. When it is reduced to half, add 1/2 cup of sugar and the crushed nuts powder. After 5 minutes, transfer to a bowl and set it aside for 30 to 45 minutes. Until it is cooled completely. As you see, when it is cooled completely, the consistency will be little thick. Now add the mango puree to the cooled mixture and mix it really well. I have these ice cream molds here. If you don't have ice cream molds, you can also use paper cups. Pour the kulfi mixture into the molds as shown in the clip. Close the lids and insert the sticks. Keep it in the fridge for 8 to 10 hours or overnight. After 10 hours, just dip the ice cream molds in a glass of water for a minute or two. Then you can easily demold it. Here it is. Yummy and tasty mango kulfi, ready to eat. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe to Yuvi's Corner.